I'm Nobody by Emily Dickinson, read for Librivox.org by Lucy Burgoyne. I'm Nobody by Emily Dickinson. I'm nobody, who are you? Are you nobody too? Then there's a pair of us, don't tell, they'd banish us, you know. How dreary to be somebody, how public, like a frog, to tell your name the livelong day to an admiring bog. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.